Good morning and a warm welcome to CEO in Gauteng. My name is Aaron Satoy, the Provincial Manager, and today we'll be discussing the topic of premature referrals to the CCMA or to the Bargaining Council. If there's a current dispute between you as the employer and employee, either party can elect to refer the dispute to the CCMA by filling in the 711 form, serving it on the respondent, and also filing with the CCMA within the prescribed times. In the case of an unfair dismissal dispute, the applicant has 30 days to refer the dispute from the date in which the dispute arose. With an unfair labour practice, however, the applicant has 90 days to refer the dispute. Employers do often find them in a situation where the applicant prematurely refers the dispute while the employer was still in the process of taking disciplinary action against the employee. If this is in fact the case, it is important to understand that the onus rests upon the employee or the applicant to prove that a dismissal did in fact take place. It is however advisable that you as an employer have sufficient evidence available to prove that you were in the process of instituting disciplinary action against the employee. So what remedies are available to you as an employer when receiving a premature referral? It is advisable that this point or this preliminary point be raised at arbitration stage as it may require evidence in order to inform the commission or the commissioner that the CCMA lacks jurisdiction due to the fact that the matter was referred prematurely. So if it's clear from the evidence and the submissions made by both parties that the referral was in fact premature, then the commissioner may request the applicant to withdraw the dispute. Alternatively, he will issue his ruling within 14 days confirming that the CCMA lacks jurisdiction. That is all for today. I hope you found this video informative and stay tuned for following videos.